Good evening, YouTube. Christian Black Metal Rules here with my review or overview here of AZU's new album titled AZU. This is the CD DVD limited edition. And I'm a little disappointed with how they've been. Well, there's the back. I'm a little disappointed, though, with how they're making their CDs now in Japan. I mean, on one hand, I like it. On the other hand, I don't. I like the fact that, as you can see, it's not your standard, bulky CD. Like CD case or whatever. So let's go ahead and get this unpeeled. So yeah, this is my long-awaited review. So there we go, the slip case comes off. So yeah, you basically get a regular edition. It kind of sucks. Sorry about that. Okay, so you basically get your standard, this is what the regular edition looks like. It kind of bugs me. I'm assuming the back of the regular edition looks like this. So, here we go. So you got your insert. I should probably prep these before I do my reviews. Okay. So we're probably going to have some inserts falling out here soon. You got your track listing, your little information. And it's most... Actually, I will say I like the way that this one's done. You get like different photos for some of the song, and they'll have like the songs over here, To You and In My Life. So I kind of like the way that that's done. So it's really cool. And then I want to go over a comment one of my recent subscribers made, but as soon as I finish showing this off. So here's your CD. Flips over, you got the DVD. At least it's not pink, thank God. I don't know what was up with that, by the way. I know you guys saw a lot of the other ones, and stupid camera. You saw that it basically was... But most of them were pink. I didn't like that, but, I guess it's for the springtime. Okay, so let me go ahead and put this back on over it, because I'm sorry, I bought the limited edition. So you guys get to deal with looking at my limited edition. Basically... Let's go over the back here. The track listing as follows. You have Crazy, Wise, and Sexy, Broken Heart, To You, In My Life, Japanese title. Sorry, the print's real small. Maybe I'll just do this so you guys have a picture to look at. I have a terrible memory on the... Anyways, I won't actually go there. So yeah, you got Promise and a Kiss, Candy Boy, Love Hug, AKS-99, To the Top, Angel. Album's pretty good. The songs to give the clicky click to. And just to let someone else know, I don't... I could go into the songs, but it's kind of like everyone has their own taste in what they get out of a song. Everyone has their own, philosophy and feelings on what a song does for them. So, if you want, when I do my Kotakumi album review, I could actually go into what each song did for me, but I feel like it's going to be pointless. I feel like I'm just going to be, I don't know, maybe I should save that for a rant. I think I will do that for later in the week, as to why I don't go over and tell you what each song meant for me. I probably should, and I may start doing that, but like I said, I think I'll save that for a rant. So songs to give a clicky click before I go into the subscriber issue. Songs for clicky click would be Broken Heart, To You, In My Life, Angel to the Top, AKS99 featuring Simo and KG from Dragon Ash. Love Hug is okay. Promise and a Kiss is pretty good. I would say Candy Boy is pretty weak. If you don't listen to it, don't worry. If you plan on downloading the album, obviously you're going to hear all of them. Overall, the album's pretty good. I'm going to give it a 9.5. I think I feel content with getting it a 9.5. It was really... overall, the album was above my expectations, and it met the requirements. It does not get a 10 because, again, there's always those, you know, I don't give 10s to albums unless they're 10s, so you're going to have to find someone else's review. Okay, now, that being said, I'm going to go ahead and put this back on, let you look at the cover, and I had a recent subscriber wanting me to do a J-pop CD review in Japanese. So, I don't know why I did that, by the way. I don't know why I out of focused. But anyways, let me know in the comments below. I don't ask people to do comments and stuff like that. But let me know in the comments below. You don't have to thumbs up the video or thumbs down because I'm doing this. But let me know in the comments below or in my channel if you would like me to do a Japanese album review. I could go back, maybe do an Ayumi Hamasaki one. You know, request one. If you know, I can go listen to it. Even if you think I don't listen to it. Don't ask me to review an AKB48 song, obviously. Don't ask me to review a Morning Musume song, obviously. But do, you know, if you want me to do like a Kodakumi album from before or whatever, I'll do that in Romanji. And I'll have English subtitles, so I'll do my entire review in Japanese, basically. And for the Korean and Chinese albums, for the fans of those, you guys are out of luck. I don't know Korean yet. I'm still working on Japanese. I'm still working on my kanji, by the way, just to let you guys know, and the one subscriber know. So that's pretty much it. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do a random review in Japanese. And if you guys like it and I get good at it, maybe I can start doing my reviews in Japanese with English subtitles. So let me know in the comment section below or on my channel page so you guys don't have to, you know, bump up the video views, because God forbid this video might get 100 views and people calling me a sellout. All right, peace out. This has been Christian Black Metal Rules. And thank you for watching this. 9.5 AZU. Go pick the album up. Retails for $35 off of PlayAsia. You can still buy it. Oh, and another thing, I have no idea. Some of you might ask. It says like over here. Excuse me. Over here. Oh, I'm sorry. I have it upside down. Over here it says March 3rd. I have no idea why. I got this, I got this, Maybe I did get this March 3rd. I don't know. I got it, like, last Thursday. But I needed a while to listen to it. To, you know, like I said, I do listen to my CDs that I get. I don't just throw them up here on YouTube and review them. So, peace out. This has been my review, 9.5 out of 10. Go pick it up. Support AZU. Here's their second album you can get called Two of Us. And then don't forget, you can still pick up their first album, As One. So let me actually do this. Okay, so you can get, this is her first album, second album, third album. So you can still get all three of these albums. Do so. $29.99 for this one. Roughly $37 to $40 for this one. And $35 for this new one. So definitely worth it. The DVDs featured in both of these are region free. I forgot to mention that. But just like with her single, they are region free. So feel free to purchase them. And you don't have to worry about region restriction. All right, that's it. Take care, and sayonara.